And we are underway.
Such a good job for Iowa State this year.
Baylor comes right back in answer. Baylor coming into the game. Don't give Bridget Carleton any shots the first 5 minutes. Richards picks her pocket. It's a sprint. Richards wins.
Nice defense by Richards.
Cox on top. Landrum. Beautiful ball movement. Chloe Jackson from the corner. Cox into Smith. Nice spin move.
It's a possession with the rebound.
Inside, Brown can't get it. Tipped up and it goes in.
Just stronger. Stronger and quicker inside. Icing the screen on the side there was Middleton.
And then Kalani Brown with her third field goal made of the ballgame. Landrum with a driving layup.
By both teams. Lauren Cox is muscling her way into position.
Iowa State only 2 of 12 now for 3. Landrum with a driving right hand.
Game now to defend Carlton.
And then Cox from behind with a rejection. Baylor likes shooting with about 6 because they go for the offensive rebound. Brown buries the shot. Carlton showed the double, didn't come hard enough, and Cox spins away from it.
Keeping her in front so long, such a quick defender.
Kalani Brown with a big step and rolls it around once and goes down. Urson baseline hangs off the glass, counted. Let the celebration begin. The Lady Bears are the 2019 Big 12 Tournament Champions.